But we start with a breaking update now on a case where a mother and daughter were killed at the hands of a loved one, according to police. It is a major development out of Wincote within the last hour. I'm Joe Holden. Detectives have arrested the husband and son-in-law of the victims. Here he is, identified as 57-year-old Frederick Clea. When police arrived, documents allege he made a chilling statement saying, quote, I went too far. Here's the breakdown. Clea faces two counts of first-degree murder related to the shooting deaths of his wife, Latia Clea, and her mother, Makenda Saunders. They all lived together in a home on Green Valley Road. Investigators say Clea shot his wife five times with a recently purchased gun. That apparently stemmed from an argument prosecutors contend was over a missing magazine for that firearm. Makenda Saunders was shot once in the chest. The couple have two young children. Stay with Eyewitness News for continuing coverage.